Yeah, good morning and welcome back. So I need to attach the second trailer again. Dog hole, great. So first gear. Right, it should be good. Let's go. I can't see the way. Downhill. That's good. Oh, what we have here? Yeah. Could be a tricky part, maybe. Can just let the truck roll. That's great. Don't flip, man. No, man. Trailer flips, then that is so bad. Don't get stuck here. Well, the trailer goes over that stone pretty good. Yeah. Sometimes it's not the best way to look behind you. No, I can't see. That feels nice. Fortunately, I cannot see where I'm driving. What's going on? Okay. I don't want to stop. I have to see what's going on. I need a little bit of concentration. And I should not stop the whole time. Don't want to do that. Almost. Yeah, that's great. Oh shit. Oh, very nice, there's an exit. Well, on the road it will go faster, but it takes also. Okay, now I stopped anyway. We'll go faster, but we have to take care, I guess. So that is pretty bad now. Going. Keep going, please. Can you go please a little bit more? But it's a little bit sad now. That gap, you man. What else? I don't know if this was a good idea, but we will see, I guess. Dead gap, man. Yeah, it looks like he has not enough power in that mode. I don't think OnePlus is a good idea. I really don't. If I can make it in one place, in the first place. Yeah, I don't think one plus will work. But we'll see. I don't think I can even go into OnePlus. Not here. Not at all. Nope, not here at all. This will not happen. This will not happen. I'm stuck again or what? Really? I'm stuck here now. This is bad. was so bad. What's that your way? Is that a way? Doesn't look like that. Yeah, that isn't a way. I really don't know how the other tires would work here. Yeah, but the thing is, the truck's in the way, like, I can't really pass the truck. Oh man, the camera is so bad. Yeah, OnePlus will not turn out good, I guess. That was not so good. And what is that now? Yeah, I guess I bring the other truck. We'll see how he does. Yep. With the other tires, maybe it's better. But the ground is now so fucked up. I don't know. Yeah, let's see. Day is almost over, so oh shit, when I deattach the trailers now. Yeah, I leave it like that now. That's not quite good. Oh shit. Don't flip. That almost looks like a different way, but I don't know. But yeah, not really good option in the end, I guess. Yeah, let's get the other truck. I leave the trailers here. And yeah, let's see. Alone, no problem. But with the trailers, it is a little bit more weight. Yeah. Yeah, I had some problems with the empty trailers. Going one plus or driving one plus. Alone, no problem. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, alone is good. Yeah. Danger was scary. Yeah. Let's see. One plus. Let's see. Yeah, no chance with the trailers, man, I guess. Oh, there it is. I thought about pulling the trailer back so that I can go maybe into one plus, but I don't think one plus will. I don't know. I just don't think that will work. Should be good. Maybe I don't know. It has something to do with the winch and how the winch is attached. I had it like really tight. Maybe that is not the best thing. I don't know. Yeah, the winches are now attached like the same. Well, that's pretty hard. Yeah, but in the end, I could try OnePlus. Yeah, but it's a lot of work to do. Pull the trailer back with the other one, so that I can go maybe into OnePlus here. Well, there's night time. Still going. Yeah. Still going. And I could pass that rock on that side. That would be the best thing. At least with the machine. Come on, so close. Oh shit. Oh no. Don't go on that rock. You almost passed the rock. Yeah, with one wheel. Man, that's great. I'm still going, so I don't want to stop. So we just end here, and we see us in the next episode. I'm still going, so it's okay, I guess.